Flatland Gang.
And then we opened up with a tune called Here Comes the Hot Tamale Man, recorded by Freddie Keppard in about 1926 or so. We're going to repeat a tune next because the band wanted to give it another crack. We opened up with this on the first set of the first day, but we like it so much we're going to try it again. The tune's called Traveling That Rocky Road, written by Mary Lou Williams of the Andy Kirk Orchestra. Hope you enjoy it. going to slow down a little bit with this next tune. It's a tune called I Surrender Here, made famous by some of those crooners of the early 1930s, such as Bing Crosby. And we're going to do it in C, John, and have John take it in the lead with Kim Cusack backing him up on the instrument of his choosing. What's that going to be, Kim? A clarinet or a tenor? Two clarinets, only a Devin. The tune's called I Surrender Here. Well, this next one I learned from an old Chicago Rhythm LP. Who remembers Chicago Rhythm, that great band with all the two Reeds? Anybody? Wow. Well, the band was a big influence on me. I know John and Kim were big members of that at one point some years ago, and it's inspiration to me. This tune's called Little Girl. I learned off the LP, so it's going to be quite an honor to play with these two gentlemen. Here we go, Little Girl. Good enough. But we think she was good enough, and that's where we're going to play her music. This is a tune by Harry Axt. tune called Nobody Cares If I Move. Nobody Cares If I Move. feature John Otto on this next one, a ballad that Benny Goodman made quite famous in the 1930s, a tune called Memories of You. Golden Lily, which was recorded by Tiny Tarum. I think Tiny's full name was Hartzell Strathdean Parr. I think Tiny's a better name. Here we go with Golden Lily.
this topic is on the blood bowl. When we go walking, I throw out my chest. Say you're the best. Others all imitate. Kisses that you create. Lovable. You've got a way of heaven that simply drives me wild. That's it. Heaven above the bowl made you so lovable.
Thank you.
right, here's another hot specialty. We're going to feature John Otto on another vocal. The tune's After You've Gone. You've all heard it before, but we're going to do the Louis Armstrong arrangement from about 1929. Louis sang on the record originally, but maybe we'll get a little Bing Crosby on his version. We're going to feature John on both clarinet and vocals on this one, After You've Gone. Josh Duffy on drums. think it's time to do this tune, Singing the Blues. Your tunes and tunes you know, and look forward to seeing you then. Thanks so much. We're going with one of his classics from Frank Trumbauer, 1927, a tune called The Clarinet Marmalade.